Shane Schoeller repeatedly failed to pay his own taxes on time. Then Schoeller voted to implement Obamacare in Missouri, the largest job-killing tax increase in American history. It's Scott Rupp who fought to stop Obamacare in Missouri. Rupp led voters in rejecting it, and Rupp blocked it in the Senate.
I'll keep fighting job-killing new taxes and regulations that keep us from creating the jobs we need and the future we want.
Scott Rupp, a Missouri conservative who gets results.
After